Hello, welcome to iAnyGo. iOS 18 official releases on Apple September event 2024. Do you want to change location on LBS game for exclusive experience, such as Pokemon Go and Monster Hunter now? Do you want to fake your location on your social app to prank your friends such as Snapchat and WhatsApp? So in today's video, I will show you how to change location on games and social apps with PC and app. Let's start. Method 1. Change location on iAnyGo desktop for iOS 18. Download iAnyGo desktop version on PC or Mac. Install and launch it on our computer. You will need to connect your iPhone to the computer and select Change Location function. For the first time, you are going to turn on the developer mode on your iPhone. Follow me, go to the Settings and Privacy Security, scrolling down and turn on developer mode. Okay, we finished this part. Now return to iAnyGo. You can search the location or directly click on the map. Then click Start Modify. As you can see, your location jumped to destination. Also, you can use joystick function to move in Pokemon Go world. Method 2, change location on iAnyGo app. This method utilizes app to change location on iOS 18 rather than using PC. Just a kindly reminder, iAnyGo iOS app has not been on App Store right now, so you need to download from website on PC. Once we downloaded the iAnyGo iOS assistant, it can install iAnyGo app to your iPhone. Just connect to your iPhone to the computer and log in any Apple ID on assistant. After that, click install. For a while, you can see iAnyGo iOS app has been installed to your iPhone. For the first time, you are going to verify it. Go to Settings and General, scroll down, and tap on VPN and Device Management. Verify it. Then turn on iAnyGo app. Search or select a location, and tap the teleport icon. Your location moved to the destination. You can always use joystick to walk around, and there are many new features designed for Pokemon Go. You can tap on raid icon to search your expected Pokemon and raid battle. Also, you can tap scan icon to scan the Pokemon or raid battle around you. Okay, this is all methods to change location on iOS 18/17 on iPhone with and without PC. Hopefully you can get help from this video. If you liked this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.